you want to do.
Oh, if we, the obvious straight ones, we'll get out as long as we can, I think.
Yeah. Well, he reckons he can get that out for you.
Oh, fine. So I'll let him do it then.
Yeah, I've asked him. So he said to me, do you want...
This it seemed to be a straight line, as it were. It's not concealing the fact that the steel is going up and down. If it's set down, what you're reading is the line of the wood, not the line of the metal. We can't stop it.
Waving.
What about 30?
20 mil. That's so that we can get a socket in to tighten up on the back of the tube. In order to make everything the same, we can tap a hole and put a positive drive head of the screw and tap it into the tube. So we've got. It's kind of it's a bit like well, we've got this.
Yeah.
I mean, in a way, we feel fairly certain that this is going to give us many advantages.
When are you thinking about the moving?
Thank you.
That's the kind of finish that we're going to get.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
That's what we said you would stand for.
Yeah.
I mean, there's a bit of undercut just here, but we can get that one.
I think when we get to putting, welding this in on site, there's no, I don't think we're going to be able to lift that.
What we'll do is we'll weld a little bit on each side, then have a drop of the equipment off, and then we'll do a bit more. That's where you put that back shot, the meeting heat can be off of this whole section.
Yeah, right. And presumably, what we'll butt that, we'll also have a big shot line out, and we'll just...
Yes.
Right, so, I mean, these screw plugs, really, we can wait on that.
I thought this tape was an hour tape, but 30 minutes.
screen driver.
Or being able to learn to control the Now this is the engineer John Breville. Well, you know what? They need to be able to take it down again. So.
They'll need to be able to take it what?
I'll talk to you when I've stopped not filming, okay? This is happens every day. He's not that old. That might happen. Good up there.
Yeah, it's windy.
Yeah. You're pleased? You proud?
Yeah. It does look good. It's quite something. It looks bigger when now it's standing up.
Yeah. Still a bit tiny from the hat.
Yeah.
Yes, it's a good spot for it.
I love the way it's come up.
So how are you? You all right?
At the moment, very normal.
Yeah. So it's 7 months now?
Yeah, pretty much. Well, I've got 11 weeks to go, so...
You're getting around to the sitting around incubating.
Yeah, I'm not too bad, you know. I'm not that bad, actually. I'm still bouncing around a bit, but I have to look after myself. I can't overdo it.
Yeah, and you have that, yeah.
Today constitutes we're not overdoing it.
Yeah. Especially with the young.
We'll get in here and ready and then have to pack the car and sort the house out. Because we're going off to bed after this. And then doing this.
Yeah.
I don't have it either.
Oh, this is why Andrew could make two of them up and down here in time. Yeah, we were hoping it was going to all happen a little bit later and we would have come down.
Yeah, well. Let's just see the video.